Serum Institute of India, the manufacturer of the Covishield vaccine, plans to charge a special price of Rs 200 per dose for the first 100 million shots that it supplies to the government. Chief Executive Adar Poonawalla said, the company plans to price the vaccine at 1000 rupees per dose in the open market once it is allowed to do so by the government, Poonawalla said in a telephonic interview. Serum Institute, Poonawalla said, expect to sign a procurement pact with the government this week to ascertain the number of shots that would be needed. He said exports of the vaccine will require government approval and are likely once India feels secure about the local supply.